I talk about all the greasy stains that are hard to get out. Like you see on this little shirt, I had a greasy stain. It was washed a couple of times and the stain didn't come off. Nothing was working. I finally found a simple solution. I took laundry detergent and I used doTERRA laundry detergent with the On Garden enzymes in it. I pour a little bit, because that's how much you put into the laundry. It's a little much, but I can use it for the laundry. So I dab my finger into it and I dab the stain. And if you have bigger stain, you can always pour it. And the next step I do, I take hydrogen peroxide and I pour hydrogen peroxide on the stain. It's gonna go bigger, that's okay. You can pour a little bit or a lot. It's gonna create a bigger stain, which is fine. And I am leaving it overnight. Come, there is no greasy stain anymore on it. The stain is gone completely, which is awesome. I also soaked my sheets because I had a lot of small droplets of blood. I think my husband got bitten by a mosquito and he was scratching at night, so my sheets looked like somebody just took a spray and sprayed it with blood. I couldn't wait overnight, so I gave it maybe 4 hours max and I washed it, and all the blood that was dry already was gone. So far by accident I found out that this method works great and